I work from home permanently 2 days a week, which is quite helpful, being a mother as well. And also our drive to our customers as well, being positive, ensuring our customers' feedbacks.
What CenturyLink's doing to make the world a better place, to improve the lives of our customers, is a big deal to me. And I feel so personally invested in the success of my customers and the business in a way that I think is really supported by the culture and the unifying principles of CenturyLink.
CenturyLink, being a global company, it gives you a lot of responsibility. For someone working in this quite technical profession as me, I think when you realise how much power you have and the potential to make impact on direct impact on enterprises, and how well you then achieve that as part of your day-to-day role, it gives me a lot of enjoyment.
Every day is different, every day is a challenge, but it's also a very rewarding challenge if you get it right.
Working at CenturyLink offers me a great work-life balance. I know that my opinion matters and I'm respected no matter how big or small the issue is.
Because I worked before in a small company and now in a big company, it's really nice. You see the politics very open, the thinking is very open.
I think I enjoy working here mainly because you feel part of a big family. And in the 19 years that I've been here, I've built up a lot of friendships and I have quite a wide support network throughout the business. And I think now we're moving towards being very flexible, you know, it's more about the employee. It's nice to know that we're making changes for the people that work here.